Here I am on the River Alness. It is absolutely beautiful. Absolutely amazing river. It's in a little bit of space. It's May 2016. I think it's the 20th. No fish yet. The Brora didn't have much water in it after the rain. You can see there's little spots of rain coming down. And I'm going to have me a big one. Here we go, fish on. Fish on. See if we can get this bad boy in. He's a big excuse the language, sorry. Mate, this is a big fish. I've had a hell of a battle. He's gone. He keeps coming back. He's done an amazing run. Oh yeah. I don't know how big this is, but I'm guessing 18, 20, 18 pounds. Unbelievable. Where are your mates? Where are your mates when you need them? Back him up. Got to stop. Don't know whether you saw that on camera. I've got to do something with this. Got to stop him from going down those rapids. Jesus. Another 10 minutes has passed. He's still on and I'm having the battle of a lifetime here. An absolute battle of a lifetime. The adrenaline's going. Whoosh. And I've had him down the pool again, back up the pool. I don't put any more pressure on this fish at all. I don't know if you can see that, but I don't know. I'm guessing over 20 pounds. Man, and I'm sweating like a glassblower's arm for this. Rod is absolutely at his max. Right, let's try again. Holy Moses.